Weebly 2014 is one of the top online tools today to make a website. It couldn't be easier, and you can start for free. So let's take a look at Weebly. First, we'll look at some Weebly sample sites, just to give you a flavor for what you can do with Weebly. And these were created in Weebly. This is a vegan site, not my cup of tea, but you can see it's a nice, clean look with a great menu. And this is a site I found that's a yoga site, also built with Weebly. Very simple, clean look, nice menus, it's got a blog, contact, basically all you need for a basic website. And next we'll look at a site that's quite unique, Cherigami. They build cardboard furniture, so pretty neat stuff. They utilize the store component, they have the full use of social media. Great use of Weebly, and this is a good example of what you can do with the Weebly tool. This is how you add your site to Weebly, or a new Weebly site. Once you sign up, it just says add site, and you click there and you're good to go. You got a few options. You can create just a basic website, start with a blog or a store. You can have a blog and a store in a website, they're all interchangeable. So I'm going to pick site, and then the next step is to pick a Weebly theme. Many to choose from, so you pick one that looks like it'll fit your business, and you will find one here. You'll end up using some of the same themes each time. I often use this one. I like the background and the layout, so I'm going to click choose there. And then you got to decide if you want a Weebly.com domain. That's the free one. You can register a new domain or connect to a domain you already own. I've done all three, and they're quite easy. So we'll do the free domain here. And this is something you can just experiment with. And here's how easy it is to edit your site. Each theme will come with areas that are already populated, the titles and the subheadings. So you just type right over them. And we'll type over the subheading as well. We won't go through typing over all of the data. Next we'll look at adding images. Now the theme will come with images pre-populated. You just click edit image in the right hand corner there. Add an image. You'll upload it from your computer. And we'll pick a picture here of mountains. We'll open that. And that will now be a static image. You do have the option though of going with a slideshow. We'll click OK here. And we'll click slideshow to show you how you can have a carousel on the front page. We'll OK that picture again. Save that slide. And now we'll add a second slide just to show you the feature. Upload another image. We'll upload some more mountains. Might be the same lake. And there, you got a carousel, which is very nice on the home page. And we'll save that. And you can save it to all the pages, or save it to just this page, the home page, or select selected pages, but we'll do just the one. Next we'll look at adding text and content, which is super easy with Weebly. You drag what you want from the left into where you want it on the page. So we're going to add a title, and next we'll call it page title. Next you drag whatever you want over, and we're going to have a image with text here, which is kind of a standard view. Click on the image, you upload the image just as you did before. Click open and resize the images by just dragging them, and then you just type in your content. It's that easy to add content to your pages. Social media is the buzz these days, and adding it in Weebly 2014 is very easy. It comes with all the themes now, and it's as simple as just loading up your profiles from Facebook. Click on Facebook, you add your Facebook page, you add your Twitter handle, LinkedIn, I would add my email address as well, and you can add more. If you click add more, you have all of these options. Add in Google Plus, very important. YouTube channel. All very easy to add. Pages are easy to add or edit in Weebly. You go to the Pages tab, and here you can see which pages are already pre-populated, and you can just drag and drop, move them around. To add a page, you click add a page. You can add a standard page, a blog page, a store page, an external link. We'll add a standard page. We'll call it services. You can pick different page layouts. We're going to pick the one with the big header at the top, and then we're going to save and edit. So that added the page just like that. Now you can go into that page and edit it. And here are some other Weebly features. We're going to fly through these. But on the left, as we showed where you drag the text, and this has all the features you can add to your site by dragging over into whatever area you'd like to add it in. Slideshows, galleries, contact form, maps. You can divide your page up by columns, add audio, video, Flash, Google AdSense, embed your own HTML code, add a poll, social icons, you can add them anywhere, RSVP forms. It's as simple as that, dragging it over and it's in. So finally, publishing your Weebly website, which is, as everything else, easy with Weebly. So you click publish, and it gives you the options that we saw before to have it to a Weebly.com free domain, or you can switch it at any point to a domain you may own. And we're going to click on the URL to take a look at the site, and here it is. It's done, my new website, with the carousel on the front page that will flip between those two pictures. So pretty sweet and easy with Weebly. And I almost forgot our social icons at the top, the couple we filled out, Facebook and Twitter, are right there. I want to thank you for watching if you made it this far, and would love a thumbs up. We'd really appreciate it. Follow us on Google Plus as well, or subscribe to our channel to get more videos like this Weebly 2014 intro. Thanks again.